This music sounds like something that's from Undertale. That's what I think of this music. So, next boss is up ahead. Stand in this elevator, and here you go. You can whisk away to the boss. Behold, the Pillow Temple! Look in the center, a hugely powerful aura emanates from there. The temple will be our gate to the Gatekeeper. What is this thing? It stands in the way of where we must place the misplaced bed. Yes, the bed must go there, but Mario, can you help? Uh-oh. Pelodium! What is that? A defense weapon created during the Pillow Kingdom era. It has likely protected this place since that time. Look serious. Mario, Luigi, be careful! Normal-sized pillow eyes. Scanning for potential. Chance of my victory 120%. We'll see about that. Not even your art can lose. Laser. Alright. I actually face this boss actually in my own spare time, so I know how I'm gonna need to deal with this. I do need actually my shield, since this thing's a rather of a bitch to deal with. It requires full, I survived the attack. Good. Good change of pair. main gimmick about this guy has, it's his wings. Really recommend ignoring those guys in the background. If you come with things, this attack and defense will go down temporarily. So I recommend doing both that and attacking him at the same time. Yeah, he's in hammer attack. Where he transforms himself into a giant hammer, and you count down whatever number it is. First look in his eye, then count down. There we go. One of his wings is cracked. Suddenly rising, uncertainty is rising, seriously. This guy's a ball of fun, sunshine. Oh, both wings are down. You're back now. Now this guy will heal up his wings. Just, doing that. He loves you himself. Chance of victory is slim because now he's no downer. He's the most powerful attack in order to try to defeat him. The defense is really down here. Damage? Yeah, that's really good now. That's really good damage. I just love the fire power and the bomb there, but it's my favorite attack. number is 109. Cool. Now they're going to reveal the wings completely. The throwing also is attacking the fence with the decree. Awaiting mercy, please. Alright. See what's more good. More laser. No. Alright, two attacks. That means he's almost dead. Meaning you are doing the all powerful is most powerful attack. Yeah, you think this is directly his most powerful attack? Yeah, it's not. it's so powerful that in the instance that it will also hurt him as well. Badly. Let's call the special attack. Just that other two things. I was actually talking about NFL now. The special attack is a really nasty one. Sixty-9 on his main body. That's really good. Wings are broken, yes. And now they're healing also his main body, 160 HP. Postal act of why? There's a second you use, then you count zero. This is the second you need to actually attack him. He's a counter attack. His leveling is down. Close call. See, maybe they get also a secondary, it's not just really close, too. Despite the bottom now, I think he's going to be in the bottom now. Okay. More laser. Ow, ow, ow. More kids chasing me down, apparently. Make it a bullet hell. You think that's not enough, artillery? Ooh, Lennon's landing on his back. Kind of difficult to do. I did try that once, and I ended in failure. Oh, boogie! Got another shield? Active regret. Activate regret, not I mean active regret, it's activate regret. Yeah. You're self-worthy. Self-worth. Right when he's completely red. When his eyes are red, he's like active. He's like, I'm so clever, I'm gonna win this! And when he, and when he's actually his wings down, he's like, let's burn you! Kinda funny, pretty funny. Let's try actually this, actually. I've actually never tried it, actually. Oh, is that weird? I'll take 100k. 150 damage. That's just an okay. That doesn't look good. His main sword is not completely destroyed. 182. Yep, return in 1,000 years. Am I like a millennia? All that. Gotcha. What the fuck animation too? Let's see what else it's gonna do. Things already coming, that's good. Really one of them is gonna be next. They're gonna heal, Kilorium. Oh, and a bullet that was healing God. Oh, but. Ow. That means also about drug attack, too. Nope. Okay, gotcha. Nice. Mario, let me help you. Gage of Defense may be down, but that doesn't mean I cannot heal him. Yeah, I don't know. Okay, nope, it's Pelodium's turn. Gotcha. What's he doing? Squeaky! Playing baseball basically for us. And we actually sacrificed one of those guys. What's it called again? Mini Pilloy is... Let's put in the steel. I made new ones, so why don't you why not use them? That ray of course plus my shield. Oh, there you go. Crap! There's nothing actually close to me, right? Alright, let's go. Bomb dirty. Well, this bio has been gone on for quite a while. Close call. Not bad. Alright, fight things for me. How do you actually come? And now there's just two of them, so we can split up this and swing. Oh boy, now Jake has defeated the Slay Hand. Just the Slay Hand has made the entire of the body. Come on, Speedy! Not really nice. 45? Cube that mode! There's something more of them. Not raising the stamina. I guess how much I've been using the shot. No choice of using the shot. I will heal Mario's thing. Behind 16 turtles. No, self destruct! Okay. When the time is gone on, he will use and fight. That is his most powerful attack, his special attack. It's his self destruct mode. Kill him or let him have it, or let him blow up while having a steal easily into the game. Try to resist this, because maybe you can try to do this without having to bash your shield. Also, there's no way for you to actually do the dodge with the attack. There's actually no way. I'll try to actually just, well, killing him with spells. Remove the last remaining bits of his HP to nothing. Oh, 192. Laugh! Victory! It is exciting. And the air boost. Yeah. That's the only one left. It's not a single hit. And that's a lot of damage, too. Now the way is clear, huh? Well, next time there's a giant battle against the Zekeeper. Well, the last three bosses are in the way. Bowser, Kamek, and then Zasma. Yeah.